Hey YouTube, my name's Azza18. Thank you for checking out this video, guys. We are back with a reacting to old vlogs. Now, I'm in two minds whether I want to keep filming these or not, so please in the comments let me know down below if you do like watching them, if I should keep doing them, or if maybe three was sort of enough. Now, the in particular vlog that we are watching today is mine and Bree's 5-year anniversary. And the reason I've picked this one is because in a vlog the other day, I gave a little bit of a teaser for it. So I figured what I'd do is I'll actually react to the entire vlog. So it was mine and Bree's 5-year anniversary. There is a little bit of a skit at the start of this video, and then it goes into one of the funniest things I've ever done on my channel, to followed by me dancing in public. So let's just hit the play button and let's watch what mine and Bree's 5-year anniversary vlog looks like.
Hey YouTube, my name's Azza18. Thank you for checking out this
video. I really desperately needed a haircut at this point in time. You can see on the side of my hair, it's really, really long. I really needed a haircut. I got a fair amount of facial hair in this video as well. I don't know. I don't remember the motivation behind that.
The anniversary video. That's another couple of days away. What I decided to do out of this, because I'm enjoying vlogging so much again and making these videos for you.
I'm so glad I got back into vlogging.
I decided to make a little bit of a short story out of the night. It's just a small, ooh, funny short story that I
little
do for you guys.
Snap edit. I think that's the first time I've seen me do that.
Why people don't
now,
go
I know you guys probably don't think there's a big thing about that, but yeah. Oh my god, I tried to scull a beer. I think I tried to scull the whole beer and I failed. You can see how watery my eyes are.
Enjoy.
Yeah, I think we still got the old intro. If anyone that doesn't know, I still can't scull beers. I absolutely suck at it. The acting is awful. Yes, I'm actually naked.
Hurry up. We're leaving in half an hour.
What was that?
Hurry up, we're leaving in half an hour.
Yes, I'll be ready.
That's how bad mine and Bree's acting is.
Wait a minute. 30 minutes? That's a sneaky 2 games to S&D. Maybe even 3 if we 6 on.
I used to be a competitive player back then, so I used to play a lot of arena.
Oh, two-piece, come on.
My old desk.
Coach, where is it, baby? Oh, there it is. Oh,
holy crap, there. I've got my chair. I didn't think I had that chair.
In your mouth, kid.
If anyone doesn't know what happened to my old chair,
come on, baby.
I snapped in half on live stream.
Oh, yup, your team.
Hope you're getting ready.
You gotta put, don't do it, kid. Don't push me. Don't put your... Oh, fucking you! Like you did your mother last night, boy. Learn your place.
Obviously, I'm not like that these days.
Oh, kid, I am ready.
What are you doing still?
This is going to be the worst piece of acting I've ever seen from anyone.
10 minutes ago. Still on there playing that stupid bloody PlayStation.
Look at the side of my hair! It's so poofy!
To end your stream now.
Oh, but what about my fans? The fans!
This is so cringy.
I don't want to go out. I want to stream and they call it tube.
That hasn't changed.
YouTube and stream some more.
That's not changed. The whole.
I don't want to go out.
Always doing YouTube and streaming, that's definitely not changed.
We're not driving
the Pulsar. The Evo was broken at this point of time, so we had to drive the Pulsar. This is probably the funniest thing I've ever put on YouTube. I don't know, I thought it was pretty funny.
Come with me, let me show you.
Now, I just want to be clear, that is a dog poo. I thought that joke was so funny, but yes, that was a dog poo that I found out the front of my house. Now, if anyone that doesn't know this, this song means a lot to me personally, because this is my mum's favourite song. So I used to hear it a fair amount when I was growing up, and it just brings back a lot of like childhood memories. We're at the Oyster Bar, so if you saw my vlog the other day, Bree 1v1s me. This is where we are. We're at the Oyster Bar. This is where we got our dinner from. This is obviously for our 5-year anniversary. So on our 5-year anniversary, I made a complete tool of myself by dancing in public to Bree. So sorry about that, Bree. Obviously, I was still fairly new to vlogging here. I didn't really know which angles to get and what stories to share. So you can clearly see, with it being at night time as well, my camera sucks at night time.
For how much I just paid for that, I thought I was gonna get a
lot. I've got a fair amount of facial hair here as well.
I guess
well, not a lot, but that's a lot for me.
When it's a Friday night, it's really busy. The quality of their food has to drop off, which is really disappointing because I've been there quite a few times and it's usually really nice. So what we're going to do is we're going to try and live up the Friday night.
I left a blooper in.
So what we're going to do, guys, we're going to go live up the Friday night. We're going to try
and then comes the public dancing. So obviously, for any of you guys that know me, I don't really have a lot of shame. It's very hard to embarrass me, and I'll pretty much do anything anyway. Like, I don't care what people's thoughts are. So for me to be able to do this in so many public places, yeah, I was pretty proud of myself for this one. Especially becoming very new into vlogging, to do this in front of a crowd. A lot of people thought this was a retirement village, but this was the Oyster Bar. I kind of miss that I don't do this anymore. Like, I don't publicly humiliate myself anymore as much as what I used to.
I hope you guys liked that.
I think I've lost a lot of laughs because I don't publicly humiliate myself as much as I used to.
I hope you guys really did enjoy that. I am really disappointed with the food tonight. So on a 5-year anniversary, I feel like there's only one way to end the night, and it's actually the way we celebrated our very first anniversary, and that's
so for a lot of you guys that don't know, on mine and Bree's 1-year anniversary, I took her to McDonald's, and a lot of people might think that's really cheap of me or whatever, but the reason I actually did it was because in 20 years time I will always remember where I took Bree on our 1-year anniversary. I'll always remember it's McDonald's. On our second, third, fourth year, I couldn't tell you where it was, but obviously we got McDonald's and that's where the vlog ended. And it's pretty cool to look back on something like that, you know? Like to see that I did at least take Bree out to dinner for a little bit of a video. But look guys, I would really appreciate it in the comments below if you want to keep seeing this series of looking back at how far my channel's come, or even just having a look back at some of the things I used to do, and they do give me a bit of ideas to bring things back to the channel. Like, public humiliation has really dropped off. I think we need to bring more public humiliation back because it's funny. So, look, if you do like it, please leave a thumbs up on the video. Down below, comment what you think or if you want to keep seeing it. And as always, don't forget to follow me on all social media, guys. My name's Azza18. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you later.